So when I shop, I often buy the same ingredients every single time. And I was just wondering, when you shop, do you do the same, or do you have meals and recipes in mind that you're specifically shopping for each time?
I also buy similar things every time. For instance, onions, shallots, eggs, herbs, certain vegetables that I know that I love that I'm going to buy. I don't usually think in recipes, and I think that's a really good question because the recipe kind of builds itself. You know, when you go to the market, then you see what's good and fresh in the moment. Then that sparks your interest, like, oh good, I'll make one of those, you know, like, oh, these red peppers look really fantastic today, I think I'll make a soup out of that, you know. I actually prefer like that, unless I have an idea in mind. If I have an idea in mind that I'm going to make a chicken tagine and lemons, I'm going to go to the butcher and I'm going to do it. But I would say, generally speaking, when I go to the market, I just sort of, you know, do a good shop with what I need for just one or two days and nothing more. Because that way, you know, you can keep buying fresh ingredients. And it does take maybe a little more effort to kind of go. But otherwise, you end up with as my friend Piero used to say, the chef that I work with, you know, you have an armario, like an armoire, as a refrigerator full of stuff. I remember coming home one day and he had cooked everything in the refrigerator because and moves things to the sides because, you know, your fridge shouldn't be full of stuff. You know, it should be bought and used and, you know, consumed. So that's what I meant.